On Italy 40 for today, we expect this drop down here to complete this structure. We're expecting this drop. We are looking for sell setup on Italy 40 for today. So if we zoom in further on 4-hour time frame, we see that they are presently correcting here. After this correction here, they will drop more. So if we go to 1-hour time frame to see it better, we await this correction to continue. After this correction, more drops are incoming. On Italy 40. So you want to be on the lookout for this sell, The sell setups are incoming as they have confirmed that they are going down for us on Italy 40. So be on the lookout for any of those sell setups.